my first paycheck.
First paycheck was, I think,
in an advertising agency. It was
actually
1,000 rupees for emceeing a concert in a girls' college.
11,000 rupees from Sanjay Leela Bansali for Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, which never happened.
6,500 rupees.
But I never gave him the 11,000 rupees back. I owe him 11,000.
This television show for precisely 3 months, and I was playing a second lead character in that serial.
It was for Akesh Roshan's Kaho Na Pyar Hai, which is still there in the film.
And I had no dialogues, so I was just going out of frame. I thought this is my stage and I should just use the space, but there was no space.
It was for a film called Aitbar with Amitabh Bachchan and Bipasha Basu in it, and I wasn't allowed into my Mohurat shot.
It's there behind the rock. There's a scene that's there in a blue sweater and jeans. So that's me, not Amisha.
I came in on a motorcycle and the watchman stopped me outside the producer's bungalow and said, "Who are you?" And I said, "Andar jaane, wo meri film hai." And then when the door opened, Ritik was inside, and being a classmate of mine from junior kindergarten, he told the watchman, "Allow him to come in, it's his film."
That was the first shot. It took like 25-30 takes and it was terrible.
My first home that I purchased was just off Carter Road in Bandra in Bombay, and I got it on loan.
I've always lived with my family, so my first independent home was when I moved into Saif's house, which was also his.
When I shifted to Bombay, I was already a radio presenter in Delhi, and I immediately bought a flat in Malar. So there was a small 2 BHK flat in Malar. It was in early 90s and I saw Shah Rukh for the first time in Kasauli. He was shooting for this film called Maya Memsab, and he was wearing a red suit. And I'd only seen him in Fauji and Circus, one of the legendary shows on Doordarshan.
I was Rahul Roy's very big fan during Aashiqui, so that was my fan moment. Yeah, I was his huge fan, and his hair was so cool those days, yeah.
Aamir Khan came to Bombay Scottish School because he was an ex-student and I was studying in that school. And I played football against him, and my claim to fame was that I played football against Aamir Khan.
My dad was like, "Jao beta, bolo, kuch autograph le lo, jao." He was pushing me. I was like, "No, papa, I can't. I just can't." Vicky Donor was the first on-screen kiss, which was quite bizarre because Yami is a family friend. I've seen her like since childhood.
There have been quite a few, so it ends at Arjun Kapoor, hopefully. Many more to come. Cheers to Saif.
From family dinners to on-screen kissing, it was very weird. So, but the film did well, thankfully.
If you like this interview with Anupama Chopra, then subscribe to Film Companion and click the link below. Watch Film Companion.